Hi everyone, I'm back. Here to finish the job and bust the last of these ghosts. Let us pour the vodka so you can see that I am not just making this up with my drinks.
I suspect that we're going to need the super slammer up there. No telling how powerful Peck has grown.
Let's finish this shit.
Ecto-1. I'll drive.
Maybe the trainee should drive.
Nah.
Thanks, Winston. Any ideas?
Not gonna lie, it's pretty hot for the printy hoodie. Oh yeah. Salute. Drink to start us off.
Ah. Junior's pretty spry, even with that 100 pounds of proton accelerator.
Oh my god, is it 100 pounds?
That was ow there.
Oh yeah, that's straight vodka.
Make your way around to the other side and open this gate for us.
It's weird just how calm the rest of the city is. I don't know, to me, this is the last level of the game. It just feels like a very anticlimactic last level, you know? But this feels like something we should have done like halfway through the game. Also, it's been a little while, so apologies for any terribleness that may occur. Crap, I gotta remember the buttons. Jump. That's what I was looking for. Okay. It is cool to see the city, though. This level reminds me a lot of Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines.
Wow. Look at the storm system building above that tower.
Remember the last time we saw that kind of atmospheric disturbance?
That's right. At Dana Barron's building, the night she turned into a dog.
Yeah, I have a feeling that's where I need to go. Whistling Bust of Mouse. Hey, you know what I should do too? See if there's anything good to buy. Really, that's it? Alright. Looks like I own everything. Alright. Also, like how they sent me in here alone.
I don't get it. We shut down the Mandela. How can all this still be happening?
In the Gozerian Codex, it's written that a blood sacrifice and a tremendous amount of spiritual energy are needed to generate the supreme destructor form.
A destructor form again?
Peck probably couldn't draw sufficient energy from the Mandela before we shut it down. He found an alternate source in our containment unit.
The energy of the escaped ghosts from our grid might be enough to produce a cross-dimensional event in itself.
Yes, and with Alyssa here, I'm sure her Shandor ancestors aren't far behind.
There's a graveyard like this in Central Park. If there is, next time I go there, I want to check it out because it's fucking cool. That's a spoopy ass building. Is entire place just reeks of spooks. Can I not get through there? Nope. Okay, because I saw the blue. Ghostbusters mug and balloon. A classy souvenir. Amusing. Is that all that's here? Something that way, huh? That's not good. Oh, this isn't good at all. Oh, Jesus. There's no bodies. That's more concerning than if there were bodies. A good thing to do to a tree.
Speed it up there, Tiger.
Yeah, I'm going as fast.
Yeah, we don't want to stand here all day.
Oh, there we go. Why is there a lantern down here? Who put that here? I'm calling horse shit on that lantern. I feel like they should have at least sent someone with me.
Boss, you all right? How's that gate coming?
Nice. I'll take a drink to that, because I'm not going to be drinking much. We're almost done with this game. Woo!
I'll go with the intern. Nobody should wander around alone in this place.
So they let me come alone up to this point.
We'll meet you guys a little further on.
Well, that's nice of you to come with me. And I can't say you're my favorite or not my favorite. I like all the Ghostbusters for different reasons. Like, that's the thing, like, they're all likable for different reasons. That's what makes them awesome. That's not good. I saw that.
They aren't very happy about us being.
Well, they can deal with it. Cutscene. Oof. Straight vodka, not great. Zombonis!
You saw them too, didn't you? They think they're sneaky. Let's spread out and flank them.
Those guys are easy.
Great, we get to submit another one to Tobin. It's on your left.
Actually, it's on your left, buddy.
Flanking means I go this way and you go that way. I know you're new, but that's basic stuff.
Ooh, I gotta dodge more. Wait, so these are ghosts. Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. Here they come.
Where did he go? Where'd that jerk off go? Right there, huh? Get back here, buddy.
Just don't do it. Almost took my feet off. Ooh, painful. On the right.
Shit. Give me a hand with this one. Wow. Little shit birds.
Kapow, creep. Bravo.
Yeah. Situations like this where the slam dunk catching comes really useful because it lets you do
look behind you.
Did I slam him in? Hilarious. That was not on purpose, but you know what? Cool. Alright, so we have Ghost Cultist. Awesome. Not awesome. Where are we going here, buddy? Nope, that's Spoopy Church. Fuck off, creepy voice. They hear it. What was that? Stone Angel Head. Ah. Interesting. It wasn't in the mausoleum. I was mistaken. Whew. Skulls at me.
That's a nice start. Kapow, creep. Ooh, that's smart.
Alright, there's one. You're next, buddy.
Down for the guide now. It's not alone.
Fuck. Yes.
Yow! about you.
I love that slam dunk. Let's grab you guys. Let's continue on. Oh, hello.
Ow!
Fucking gravestone. Hey, where's this idiot? Oh. Damn it.
It's a whole bunch of them.
Yeah, I see that. Okay.
Get behind something. Ow! High five! Get out of here! That's some serious bad EOG, kid. Running in a pack. Yow! Just don't do it. Bang! Got him! Make a hole!
I'll take care of the little shipper. You take it. Whatever.
Oh, no crossing the street. They felt that one in Pittsburgh. Spectacular!
Alright.
Follow my lead.
Damn cultists, man. I guess this way. Okay. You want to go there, so I want to go here. See if there's anything to scan. There's not. There we go, that's how I run. Next in close quarters like this. I noticed they tend to really like the shotgun spread one. Or the spread, I should necessarily say the shotgun.
Alright, young blood. It's all you.
What do you mean it's all me? Why is it all me? Nope, dead end. Just keep hugging a wall and you'll eventually get out of any maze. I feel like things like that, though, are, like, leading you into a trap. Yep. Hey, you jerk, I need that.
Never saw what hit him.
Okay, it's really good against those things.
Alright.
Oh, hey. Actually, kinda spooked me.
All right.
Fuck off.
Ha! Easy there, Bulldog. Give the rest. There's the key. It's too heavy to carry ourselves. Get it back to the gate so we can keep going. Use your PKE.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Oh, God.
Watch it.
That's not good. That's the opposite of good. That thing that's not good, what is it called?
That's great! Just don't do it.
Tear it up pretty good. Oh shit, that hurt.
Right in the bread basket! You've got him on the ropes!
Yeah, that one's real good against this guy. know that, Ray. I'm just trying to really have a hard time getting this thing around this corner here. There we go. Built this to do this. Another cutscene. Woof.
Wait a minute.
I also have a cup of water.
Oh, I get it now. This has been bugging me. When the necromantic shockwave summoned Gozer back to our plane, why didn't he assume a more effective destructor form immediately? I mean, the Marshmallow Man is scary, sure, but there has to be a better way to destroy the world. It's simple. When he enters our plane of existence, he must be locked into that form from our first encounter. One destructor form per god per dimension. I like it. Sounds like the kind of symmetry these things tend to operate on. Hey, so maybe I didn't choose such a bad destructor after all, huh?
That's true. It could have been a lot worse. If he has to always come back as Stay Puft, you can deal with him. But then why doesn't he have to come back as the first thing he was summoned as?
Look, up there. It's getting worse.
It is.
This isn't the Central Park I'm used to. You still have your wallet?
Oh, that's a joke you only get if you lived in New York in the 80s and 90s. Or if you know anything about New York in the 80s and 90s, I guess. But that's a good joke. I remember going back to New York sometime in the 2000s, and my dad was like, why are there people in Central Park at night? Doesn't make any sense. He was very confounded by this fact. It's a tree. Strange black-fruited tree. The tree's fruit matures and is gone in a burst of smoke. That's interesting. Oof, this has been a fun ride. I've played this game like 3 or 4 times. It's a pretty good game overall. I really like it. Because it lets me live out my constant childhood and adult dream of being Ghostbuster.
That means one of two things. Either we're in trouble or we're dinner.
I mean...
Is there a difference?
Yeah.
We have a test of proton packs in the ring. That's what the recruit is doing right now.
Great! Wait a minute. I'm wearing one too.
That's true, Ray. How's it going so far? Do you smell any burning or experience any painful tingling?
You'll be the first one to know. Or the second. Airstrike! Take those flyers out!
Are they hurling coffins at us? That is top quality dickery right there.
They're coming out of the ground! We've gotta smash the coffins while they're airborne! Otherwise we have to deal with these!
These aren't that scary, man. Okay, they're more scary when they're right in your face.
All graceful.
Come on, Jackal, where are you at? You're hiding behind this tree. Think you're smart? Oh, shit. You go away now.
Up high.
All right, I got you, buddy. I got you.
Hold on.
You are coming for that. Yep.
In the box.
You are. Oh shit, this shot me with something.
The kid has some game.
Alright, get this trap. $450 for that ghost.
Got a piece of that one. Run a full scan. On the right!
Oh, it's you again, buddy.
Mm-hmm.
last time and then you really hate that.
Need some help here.
Yeah, I will. There's a big thing between me and you right now, buddy, so. There are two.
They got me.
No, I don't like. Oh shit. I don't like that there's two of these things. The other one is busy though. Stuck on Ray's body. Look at that. That is beautiful. Oh, no, he got away. He got past it. He got past that body. Return from whence you came.
Man down.
I got you, buddy. I got you.
We need to get out of here.
Yes. Agreed.
We're close.
How do you know? Bad. They're not playing around at this end game here.
Stand clear. Need some help here.
Those things are a pain in the ass to deal with on their own. And by those things, I mean everything here. Zombonis.
I'm hit.
Drink for that.